welcome to another review on Wall of Sound. My name is Mikkel. Today we take a look at the Buzz XT2 Extortion. The controls are level, contour, punch and distortion. Level controls output level and distortion the amount of distortion. Contour and punch is not just a renaming of bass and treble. Contour cuts highs or boosts highs and lows, while punch controls the distortion depth and adds a mid boost. I'm playing a Fender American Standard Stratocaster through a Marshall MT30 DFX, and this is the clean signal. Let's turn on the pedal and check it out. We'll be right back. let's try the bridge pickup. Well, the XT2 has a hard-edged distortion sound that sounds a bit different from the other Boss distortion pedals. Production of the extortion pedal started in July 1996, and it was released soon afterwards. The production ended 11 months later, with less than 20,000 pedals made. Let's try the neck pickup again. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.